Welcome back to Sharing Movies Worthy. This time around, we're going to take a look at the smash hit Jesus Revolution. It came out in 2023 and actually documents the time that was about 50 years earlier. Welcome back, and before we get into the review, please like and subscribe to Sharing Movies Worthy, the YouTube channel, because it helps us help other people find worthy movies. Now, Jesus Revolution brought in over $50 million when it opened at the box office, and it was amazing. It was based on a true story, documented the time of Jesus Revolution in Southern California, and really, it was a national spiritual awakening happening in the early 70s.
Our country is a dark and divided place. But in that tent, there's hope and unity and miracles that I can't even explain.
You will love the music that helps lift the story, creating a good vibe for this movie, and it's actually like a character in itself. The film follows young Greg Laurie. He is mentored by Chuck Smith, a pastor, and that person is played by Kelsey Grammer. They are opening the church, Calvary Chapel, in Southern California now. Wow.
Hey, Square.
I am not a square. I
think we should invite Greg this weekend.
What's this weekend?
The mountain is high.
What are we doing, Southern California?
These people are hippies, rebels against old-fashioned authority.
I think these kids need help.
They need is a bath.
You're passing judgment on people you know nothing about.
Maybe that's why your church is so empty.
When God walks in here, brings me a hippie, I'll ask him what it's all about, because I do not understand.
This house has a very good vibe.
Jonathan Rumi, who plays Jesus in The Chosen, stars as Lonnie Frisbee. He's a hippie who's found Jesus. And for Chosen fans, you need to be aware you can spot Matthew and some of his buddies on the ocean pier if you look really quickly.
I just can't be let down again. What I felt in there, I haven't. What if it's good for a minute and then it's gone? What then?
We can find out together.
Seems the movement's everywhere. Los Angeles, even in the South, it's spreading like wildfire.
Is this the beach where people get baptized? We drove all the way here.
Where from?
Texas.
There's no cussing, but we do want to warn you, there's some drug use at a concert and later at a party, and these times are not to glamorize drugs or alcohol, but it kind of is shot in a way that shows you there's life choices for the main characters. And Kathy, she almost loses her sister, and she tells Greg, "No more, I can't live this way." There's also another startling moment when Greg's mom is driving off in her car and she's hit by a truck, but she survives. It's just the scenes kind of surprised me when I saw it. Now, we love in the church where everybody is welcome to attend and love is flowing. There's both some funny moments and some sad moments as well.
You've probably noticed we have some guests here today. I'd like you to meet my new friends. Welcome.
They don't belong here. Half of them aren't even wearing shoes.
They're staining the new shag carpet.
They need our help. If you feel like you're misunderstood and judged, you will find forgiveness and freedom right here.
That was awesome.
Now that door is open any time of day. And if there are some who don't like that, well then that door works both ways.
All right, Pastor, let's begin.
When Chuck is told the hippies are making the carpet dirty, he takes out a bucket of water and a towel and he starts washing feet. The real Kelsey Grammer, who played Chuck Smith in the movie, was praying about what he could do because he really wanted to make a difference in his next movie or project. And so after praying the next day, he received the script for the Jesus Revolution story. Kind of interesting that in some of the massive baptism scenes at Pirate's Cove, some of the crew from the film and the extras also were really being baptized during the time of the shooting of the movie. And you can understand that this is really impactful, not just in the way the movie comes out, but for the staff that put it together for us as well. Now, be sure to like and subscribe to the channel down below so you don't miss another moment. Also, why don't you look at the comment section and tell us about when you discovered Christ, or if you want to know about Christ, you can add that too. So until we meet again, keep sharing Movies Worthy.